All right, jumping back into Final Fantasy 13, Lightning Returns. So we're just starting the fourth day. I think at this point we've completed every single main quest that I'm aware of, which is insane. We are just, honestly, we're just flying through. Got a few Canvas of Prayers done here, you can see, as well. Yeah, I think, maybe we've gone a little bit too aggressive. I don't know. But, one of the big things we gotta do is we gotta go to, we gotta go back to Wildwind to get some more Chocoboral. So that's one thing. The other thing is, we need to meet these guys at noon. I think this is when I meet them. I haven't failed the quest yet, so I assume that this is the day. But let's, like I said, let's start in the Wildlands and go from there. So let's, here we are. We're gonna go to Wildlands Station, I think makes sense. I know it's kind of far away from the forest, but I'll also get some flowers on the way, which is nice. Arguably, I should just let time pass pretty freely at this point. Big thing, of course, again, is definitely meeting those folks at noon. Well, we should have the, what is day 4? Let's see if day 4 just made something happen for quests. Oh, wow, we already, oh, I forgot, we already got to get Sol Greens, too. I forgot we did that last time. We just never completed the quest. So we also got this done. We are just doing so well. Need a mystical meal. Power booster. Oh, power booster is another one, right? Comes on at 11 a.m. and indicator light stays until 4. This is Yuston? Sure. So that's funny because we need to be in Yuston around that time anyways. Where are the flowers? Yeah, I'm kind of hesitant on pausing time right now. You know what I mean? Like, we've done so much that I feel like time passing might be fine. It's really that noon thing and the Chocoboro is what matters. Chocoboro is less impactful. Oh, actually, since we're here, let's actually do something crazy. Let's do something crazy, potentially. There is a, oh, there it is. Let me take a left here. Oh, that one's claimed. I'm trying to remember, there was a treasure that required 6 EP to open. I just do not remember where it was. I think it was, you know what, I think it was actually in, let me pull it up here. I think it was actually, like, right here, City of Ruins area. Oh, there it is, Chocoboro Mushroom. They're showing up, man, they're showing up. Beautiful. It's all we can hope for. Doubling up here, that's very nice. I mean, I know we only need 4, but I've said it before, like, it just makes sense to get as many as we possibly can. We also got the Crib Mushroom from the Moogle Village, which is really nice. I mean, that one is probably the hardest one to get. I mean, the Chocoboro stuff is... I don't know if I want to say hard to get, but it does take time. But the Krim was like, where in the world is this? Like, that was our experience with that one. It's also worth noting, I don't know if we have any enemies left in the forest. Like, we have absolutely cleaned house. We've killed the last one of so many species. Honestly, it's kind of ridiculous. It is kind of ridiculous what we've done. And now that I've got four, I know I can go back to the board and complete my quest. But I think I can just talk to Cordesia too. Do you need a cure? You're in need of more medicine. Maybe not. You want to be prepared for anything you might need. Let's drop down, actually. I realize I probably shouldn't put my phone right next to the mic. I don't know what's up with you. I'm getting a ton of spam calls. It is just unlucky. I mean, got a good amount. Yeah, it's nice because honestly, this is a quest I can do, right? This is a quest that can definitely happen. But jumping into like some of the other ones where it's like find the prayer book and stuff. That stuff I'm still a little bit lost on. And remember, if I go to Usnan like via teleport at this point, that should be fine. Like there's no negative to that. I just complete the quest in Usnan. I believe the quest said that his like power thing was available from like 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. So that's really good. I can't stress it enough. I'm just focusing on Usnan. After talking with people as well, like, I've kind of gotten confirmation that I've gone a little bit overboard. Like, wasting time is actually good now. Like, I should waste as much time as I can. So I'm really chilling until 11 a.m., to be honest. Like, that's the summary of what we're doing. I think I'm going to be leaving the forest here soon, though, right? This is the way out. I feel pretty proud of the amount of, we got 10. That's good. I'll honestly take 10. I could get more, but there's also more days, so it's fine. We don't need to be, too strict about it. I should also find that, 8 EP, or, sorry, 6 EP treasure. Oh, merchant, this could be big. Or it cannot be. I thought he sold vegetable seeds. I was looking for those. Alas, I'm unlucky. And then I think this goes to Arius Farm or Field or something. It's the Arius Climb, so it makes sense. You know the one thing I do remember... I remember now, but I forgot to do it last, day three, is there was, like, dead people in Luxurion, and I could have done that quest. I was sat here talking about how there was nothing left to do, but there was actually something left to do. I just totally forgot. I don't think there's anything over there. There's, like, a... There's like a box to break, I guess. But this is probably not worth it. Oh, I get a vegetable seed. Very, very, very nice. Very nice. No way I can make it back. I haven't played Rebirth yet, but this the flying in this game makes me interested for how that's gonna go. I mean, it looks like from the footage I've seen that it's pretty much like faithful to 7, and that you can fly with your chocobo indefinitely if you've got a chocobo of the right type. Very OG 7 like. I'm running out of time. This is no good. The wilderness. Oh, watching woman. Maybe?
Another disaster. What goes on in those tiny heads of theirs? Why?
Sounds like you have.
I'd say I do. The fuzzy sheep have affected a mass escape. Every single one of.
Doctor, you must calm down.
What? Oh, sorry. You could hear me from over there?
They could hear you back in Luxarian, I'd say.
Oh, it's just I'm so upset. this young lady is Millie, a good friend of mine. Now, Millie, did you need something?
Nothing. It's just that, well, I think I know why the sheep ran away.
You do? Pray tell.
Last night, I heard some kind of ruckus around the pens. I couldn't tell what it was, but I'm thinking it must have put the sheep into a panic. Maybe it was some kind of monster, and it tried to get at the sheep.
I see. So the sheep were terrorized by the occurrences of the night. Something reminded them of it, and they bolted en masse. Well, that certainly would explain their behavior. But I'm no closer.
They know why chocobo eaters chase chocobo?
It's impossible to hurt a whole flock of panicked sheep. The only thing that could drive them back is something bigger and scarier than what they saw in the night. Something like a chocobo.
There are 3 missing flocks. Okay. Okay, so it's just this again. Is it not working? Well, now it's working. How does it not work with my chocobo, dude? Bro, what is going on? Oh, man. I'm not gonna lie, this is not my favorite quest. This is brutal. Hurting these sheep is annoying. It's just very unresponsive. You know what I mean? What's Millie got for me?
Oh, I do hope you find this.
Oh, this is just the same quest I'm on. Farm fresh foods?
Have you tried it?
No. I needed a food item from here.
Mademoiselle, might I have a word? I consider myself an expert in the culinary arts, that's cooking food to you. But I have not been able to practice my true skill these many years. My master taught me his greatest recipes, but together we only made them but one time. Now the world stands on the edge of destruction, and I fear I will never make them again.
I'd like to help, but about the only dish I can cook is behemoth steak on a campfire.
What I need is much simpler than that. I require only a few small but vital ingredients.
I must already have them.
Can't find.
Exactement. Especially in this day and age.
Already got him. In Arius Village, a master chef is anxious to work his culinary magic, but cannot until he has the right ingredients for his special recipe. The chef needs 3 drops of vibrant ooze, 6 moon soul blooms. Both are fairly easy to find. Vibrant ooze, for example, can be harvested from any plant. Wait, that's not what he listed? Oh, okay, cool. Quest accepted, quest completed.
All right. Bring them to you.
Mademoiselle, merci beaucoup. With those ingredients, I'll once again be able to craft the masterpieces of my forebears.
Already got him.
Welcome.
Legendary's better.
What is this? Incroyable! Never did I think anyone would be able to find these ingredients.
Already had them, buddy.
I shall pour my art and my soul into crafting this dish. I shall return.
I think this is what I do to win or complete another quest. Dish,
the Nora Special.
Nora Special? Somehow, that sounds familiar.
I doubt that, mademoiselle. It is a name that only a select few elite chefs are familiar with. It is a dish no longer served, a legendary recipe that was almost lost to the mists of time. A dish last sampled 1,000 years ago, or so the stories say.
For something that's so legendary, there's not much to it. It's not all that fancy or complicated. But at the same time, it smells great, like good home cooking.
Vraiment. On the tongue, it is a reassuring pleasure. It evokes sun-dappled afternoons on the seashore, a masterpiece of subtlety. It has been passed down to me over 1,000 years.
Okay.
From one generation of chefs to the next, the recipe copied 100 times. Until it came to me, from my master. To make this dish is the greatest honor a chef can know. Somewhere my master is watching, and is proud.
Nice. Quest complete, easy peasy. Honestly, extremely easy. Oh shoot, we don't. That's not what we need. I think I need a special recipe too, maybe. No, that is what I need. Perfect, mystical meal.
The North.
Welcome. Merci beaucoup. If I have the ingredient, however, it does take time.
Not right now.
At that cafe you loved, you'd make me get it too. Even now, 1,000 years later, something of that time has survived.
That's nice. Also, I think I mentioned this last video. I looked up like what I need to be doing here. I am like 99% sure. 14th day is in the bag, so you can get a 14th day, which has like a suit, like has like a DLC like. Like boss chamber fight, I think boss fight or dungeon or something like that. So we are we've done it. We're like I feel you need to do 50 side quests, but I think we're good. The actual math is interesting from what I saw. You get like 0.04 points for a 1-star side quest, 0.06. Or 0.006, sorry, for a 2-star side quest, and 0.008 for a 3-star. And the way it works is all those need to add up to 1 to get the 14th day, which I believe I'm good. Where's this? I mean, speaking about being good though, where's this last sheep? Are they in here? In here would be obnoxious. I'm probably just thinking about this too hard. Like, they're probably just closer to the camp. Because I kind of looked in this area. I haven't looked over there. Let's take a look here. I wonder if, I kind of find it doubtful, but I wonder if Hope is going to remind me about the, mission from the, fortune tellers or whatever. Where they're like, come back at noon. It'd kind of be nice if he did, but I don't expect him to. I expect that I really just need to be looking at that clock. And once 11 o'clock hits, I'm out of here. Or I freeze time if I haven't found the sheep by then. It's looking more like I'm going to have to freeze time. Like, where is this shaken sheep? My goodness. Nowhere to be found. I have no concept of of where the shaken sheep would be. I mean, maybe I'm just too far out. Like, maybe I'm thinking a little bit wild about this. There should be three. Alright, well, the one thing I see in our future is chronostasis. This is a bummer, dude. I thought I was doing so well. Now I have no earthly idea where this last sheep is. Boo. Boo. What if I look at the map? Will it tell me? No, that'd be too easy. That'd be too nice. Because I have to assume the flocks have, like, the big sheep, right? So what's going on? Like, what? What's going on? do you know?
I don't know what I'll do.
There's two. Bro, where's the big boy? I have no idea. They were, like, over there. I feel like one was already over here. No way. No, actually, no way. Legitimately not happening. Oh, my goodness. I am confused, bamboozled, flummoxed.
Come take a look at our, if anything catches.
I think I already bought everything from this guy. Yep.
Come back anytime.
Dude, I'm gonna spend all my time. I'm gonna spend all my time trying to find this sheep. What is going on? This is madness. They gotta give me two and then make the third one the nightmare. It's either that or I must be missing something so obvious, right? Like that's the real answer. It's something like insanely obvious and I'm just like overlooking it. I mean, this would be crazy if it's out here.
I wish there was some.
I don't know. Have we ever considered the third one got eaten? It's over. It's done for. Does he know? Does he have any concepts of where?
Thank you. Now where'd they go? That way, I think.
Wait.
One flock remains to be found. Now where'd they go? That way, I think.
Okay, cool. He did give me a big hint. It's gonna be right in front of me, isn't it, when I do this? Of course. It was just hiding in like the ditch. Sorry, I'm bad at this. I needed the assist apparently. Perfect. Got a little victory fanfare there.
Not enough to express the depth of my gratitude, but thank you.
Don't lose him again.
Indeed, that mystery remains unsolved. Why do they flee in the first
They're
place?
They're definitely gonna run away again.
Lily suggested that a monster put a scare into them. She's nowhere to be seen. That's not like her.
Things to do, maybe?
Yes, perhaps, but I'm a bit worried. She seems a little troubled in recent days.
If I see her, I'll talk to her.
I'd be grateful if you did.
Ah, I almost forgot the most important thing of all. I must present you with your just reward.
Thanks. Creamy sheep milk. Love it.
Perhaps this means nothing, but do you ever get the feeling you're being watched? I do.
What, is the enemy like a mimic or something? What am I looking for that's watching you? Oh, there was a girl here. I don't see her.
Yes? Can I help you? Do you think I talk too much? I mean, it's not like when I first found out that people thought I talked too much, but when I did that, now maybe I...
She's just saying the same stuff she said last time we talked to her. That's why I'm skipping through it. I'm a little bit nervous. Where did this lady go? I thought she might have put herself at risk here. Interesting. Where would she have gone? That is the question. Also the question, do I freeze time again? I don't know. I think we teleport. I think we're done. I think we're done. We're done here. Let's teleport to... where is it? Usnan Station. Usnan does not have many teleport points. Vampire Snow. There it is. Alright, let's go to, first off, what's Chronostasis?
Miss Mighty Savior.
Wait, hold up. I thought I could solve... Oh, I can't. I thought I could solve the quest I did in the Wildlands here. I can't. That's funny. Some scoundrel has nicked my power booster. Alright, booster open, turns on at 11 a.m., turns off at 4. Stolen by someone who's a worker, a repair worker. Upset.
Yeah, bet you can't guess why.
Don't tell me, you were dumped.
No. Yeah, I guess so, pretty much. We were supposed to go on a date. It was set. I made us a reservation at the Banquet of the Lord. Do you know how hard that was to get?
Being stood up is never fun.
Yeah. Now I've got to cancel it. I can't go alone. Unless, that is, you want to go. Then it wouldn't be a total waste, would it?
Wow, how could I say no?
I know. I'm not good at talking to women. I just wanted to sit and watch the fireworks together. My girl looking gorgeous in her best dress, the colorful lights reflecting...
Already in my best dress.
Serious.
Are you sure? He might end up in the Banquet of the Lord at a table for two, waiting for you to show up.
That's really his problem, not mine. I'm not obligated to keep him company.
True. I'm not. I'm trying to think where this thing would be. Aw, cute little chocobo chick there. I'm curious what they'll say if I show up before the time. Honestly, they might be okay with it. I don't know how strict this game is on timing. They might be like, good, you're here.
You have come, Savior. as it was seen.
Savior, you have come. Your fate is in our hands. I see all the threads, past and future. And your path is clear. My eye sees the truth. This is so, and always has been. Our encounter has sealed the spell. Know now, you are bound by my words.
What the hell do you mean by that? Bound by your words? You think that because I came today, just like you predicted, you have some kind of hold over me. And now you believe you can tell me what to do next. Is that it?
Yes. You must bend to our will. That is your fate. Do not fight it.
Yeah, you need a better PR department.
I came here today because I wanted to, not because of any spell.
Ah, yes. The illusion of free will is the spell's greatest strength. Now it is time to hear your next oracle. My eye has seen the truth. The three stones you must find and bring here to us.
Stones? As in some kind of gem?
It is ordained. You must obey. Bring us the desert flames. Three there must be.
Do I already have
these?
One
is born by a traveling merchant. One is found in an underground path.
Merchant, one path.
Is found on a street.
Street. Okay, so ruffian, merchant,
ruins. So if this spell
ruins.
Of yours is real, I've got no choice, right? I'll go out, find those three gems, and bring them back to you.
The chains of fate bind you. Tempered in heaven's furnace, by no force can they be sundered. You must do fortune's bidding.
Light, are you feeling okay? Those men said they cast a spell on you. Do you think that that's true?
No.
They're charlatans and incompetent ones at that. Magic eyes and oracles? That wouldn't fool anyone.
Good to hear. They want you to find the three desert flame gems. But you're not gonna play along with their game, are you? You'll ignore them, right?
Or I could find them.
Light, you're not serious about that, are you? You know as well as me we don't have to play their games.
Well, now I'm just curious.
You are the one.
Well, I guess I haven't found them. Interesting. Where would this thing be? This device. I feel like I've seen workers around Yusnan. But now I really need to focus up. Alright, so I've done that. I've got the Chocoboro. I've got this figured out. This kind of feels like everything I planned on doing.
Huh? Oh, yes. Yes, I am. My six friends.
Did you lose them somewhere in the crowd?
They just disappeared and didn't even leave a feather behind.
Leave a feather? Ah.
One of the Chocobo girls?
Friends, are they pet birds?
Pets? Absolutely not.
Oh, no, they're the little Chocobo chicks.
Well, you see, the truth is, I'm really a Chocobo.
Sure.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. I was born on a farm out in the wildlands. I was named Primrose after the flower, which is yellow, just like I was. We lived together in a cozy little hutch.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You're saying that you're not human, but a chocobo with wings and yellow feathers.
That's right. Well, I mean, I was. Back on the farm in the wildlands with my six friends. But then one day we were supposed to move to a new home in Yusnan. We boarded the cargo train bound for Yusnan, and that's when it came. The chaos, I mean.
You got split up from your friends.
Yes. I haven't seen hide or feather of them since. And the very worst thing of all, somehow I ended up turning into a human.
So that's the worst thing?
Places where chocobos might gather, searching for them.
I had to do something. I just have no idea where they may have gone. We promised each other we'd always be together no matter what.
Right. Well, if what you say is true, it must be hard for you. I'm sorry.
Could you do me a favor? If you run into my six chocobo friends, could you tell them what happened to me?
Yeah, for sure. I've already seen a few. In the Rivalry's corridor, Lightning meets a young woman called Primrose, who is watching the chocobo show with rapt attention. Primrose claims that she herself is a chocobo, and that she is looking for her six chocobo companions. The girl looks human enough to do Lightning, but her worry is real. Perhaps Lightning can help. Absolutely. This is actually good because I'm already doing a quest around here
to
find something.
Chocobos apart, but I'll see what I can do.
So if I find the chocobos, if I find the power or whatever, it's all good.
Is there any way to pinpoint them?
No, not with these sensors. But I can search the city records in case anyone's reported lost chicks. Bingo, here it is.
Oh wow, it makes it helpful. Usnan Palace, a kindly sentry station in the garden. Augur's Quarter, Red Wars Quarter, Gladden's Quarter, Gladden's Quarter, Usnan Station. Easy.
Six reports and six missing chocobo chicks. Well, at least the numbers seem to match up.
I have no concerns.
I need you to find my six friends.
She really seems to think that she used to be a chocobo. The question is, do you believe her?
No, Hope, I don't.
No, Hope, I don't.
It's absurd, I agree. Then why volunteer to help?
I feel sorry for her.
Yeah, this is what I was thinking. Yeah, one of the repair guys took it. Is it this guy? Maybe.
I'd love to get a date.
Oh boy, I just don't know. I just don't know.
We're on high alert. You can look around if you're careful. We're making preparations to rebuild.
This is a guard.
We don't want the guards getting mad at us.
There was one in the Augur's Quarter, right? Or so claimed there was. Chocobo chick be in the Augur's Quarter. Let me just double check the quest. A theater workman. Oh, right there.
That's one chick found.
This little fella is lost? You don't say. Well, if you have to take him back to his friends, it can't be helped. I'm gonna miss him, though.
Sorry, buddy.
You found the first chocobo chick.
I think Patron's Palace was not on the list. But... Oh, no, that's not right. Oh, maybe Usnan Palace. Maybe it was. But I'm mostly here because I think I can get into fights, to be honest. Oh, I can. Yep, I can get into fights. Let's go. I need me some EP. Almost accidentally clicked LT there. Would have set me up for the overclock, which wouldn't be terrible, but honestly, I'm so low on EP, like, overclocking is, I will say, an extremely silly thing to do right now. Dude, look how much HP I have, though, when I'm on this, like, 10k? That's insane. I wonder if it's someone else, like, really in here. Like, really guarding. I don't know. Let's go for a chronostasis. Because now we got EP. Oh, what are we? Oh, we're facing the mechanical guard. Oh, they don't have a... It's not a man anymore. I guess that makes sense, though. Because now we're chill with the patron. So they don't want to kill us anymore. As far as I know. Although, you know. I'm still being attacked, so a little bit sketched out on that. You know what? Oh, never mind. I had a change of heart. I was going to actually obliterate him. But then, you know, he ran away, so he lives to fight another day. But his brother doesn't.
You will never see me run.
Yeah, he gives up 4, so we can overclock this one to get full. Full EP. The Cyclops is just so weak. Like, I know as days pass, enemies become stronger, but this is unfortunate. I don't know, man. No luck. Honestly, I feel like I'm, like, way off base here. I feel like I'm in the very much the wrong area. I should probably just leave. I should leave. Can I get by? Maybe? I do. Nice. Good for me. Oh, I'm running out of sprint, and they are sprinting after me. Where would this chocobo be? Wasn't there a Gardevoir over here, too? Because this makes more sense. Like, the chocobo being over here makes more sense. Little guard dude. Yep, chocobo, there right there. I knew it had to be outside the palace.
I was hoping the owner would turn up. He was a hungry stray, so I've been looking after him and feeding him. Oh, but he's all yours now.
You've got 2. Now to find the other 4. Good luck.
Thanks, Hope. Thanks. Man, where would this power-up thing be? I mean, I know the Chocobo stuff is a thing we can do, and it's pretty easy, but... sorry, Canvas of Prayer is what I'm looking for. Oh, we've already done... I forgot to clear out these since we did these. This, Staying Sharp. Could it be... The fact that it was accepted here, I don't know. You know what I mean? I feel like it should be in Usnod if Usnod worker took it, but what do I know?
It's dangerous here.
I don't care how long it takes. Oh, gotta leave. Gotta open the gate to be free.
There has been a fearful accident.
Yeah. It's an atrocity. We all know. We're all deeply saddened. Surely. We all think that's a real bummer. I was a power booster. Where would I live my life? That's the question. Man. Kind of racking my brain, you know? Trying to think where in the world is Carmen Sandiego. I don't think I've got everything Morris wants yet, do I?
What? You want a hint? No way.
Found 2 out of 3. Usnod really is the area of, like, hidden items, find them, please. Like, I have no idea where half this stuff is. Something good will happen if I meow at a chocobo girl? That feels like a crime. That feels like something I shouldn't do. Musical sphere be? Where would these chocobo chicks be? Where would this power booster be? You know, all the critical questions. It could be maybe at the bridge, because that's where workers would gather to work on the bridge. I mean, I cannot stress to you how much I'm just making up things at this point. Have I gotten creative enough for this? Can I get up here? Is it over? Oh, I thought, like, maybe you had to, like, you know what I mean? I thought maybe you had to, like, be up here. And then, like, walk it. Maybe you still do. No, it's an invisible wall. What a bummer. That would have been a cool place, actually. Like, that would have been really hard and, you know, rewarding to find. Because the way the camera angle works is you don't see, like, up there until you try that. So it would have been like, ah, you got me kind of moment. It's weird being here in the daytime, honestly.
New gems, straight from the dead. Want to buy one? They're called Desert Flames, and I mean.
Wait, I've got all three.
Well, that's my entire.
Light, I don't want to pry. Are you all right? What I mean is, look at you. You're doing exactly what those fortune tellers told you to do.
If you're asking me if I'm actually under their spell, the answer is no. Come on, they're just frauds.
Except, you didn't just pick those gems off the street. You paid a lot of gil to complete that collection.
Hope, you have to give me some credit.
A lot of gil? I have 280k.
The best way to find out what they're really up
to is to
hand over the three gems.
Hope, you have no concept of how much I could spend. The world is ending. I could spend tens of thousands every day and not even flinch. Not even consider the consequences. I am filthy rich, Hope. Don't you ever doubt my gil count. The amount of missions I have completed. Oh, this is a hint too. I mean, it's a hint, but I already knew this was here. Because we entered here and then immediately looked at him.
I only know because I've been sitting here for ages as well. The fool I call my boyfriend is late again.
That's three down. You're halfway there.
So that's Cactuar statue, Eustan Palace, and Augur, I think, right? That's not a bad count.
Returns to us bearing the three gems, just as foretold.
I was doubtful, but I guess you do have special powers. That spell really works. So why don't you tell me what you really want from me?
Very well. The time has come. Listen well, Savior. I have seen it. You will hunt monsters, fearsome creatures that plague this land. The Eye has seen you defeat them all, even the ultimate beast.
And your all-seeing eye doesn't lie, right? Because your spell will make it true.
He could be correct, unless the ultimate beast is Gilgamesh.
You have no choice but to act. Free our city of the monster.
Does each area have, like, a super monster they would have to beat? I already have done this.
Light, it's pretty obvious what they're up to now, don't you think?
They've got a monster infestation, and they want someone to clean it up for them. And that would be me.
They're nothing.
I already did this.
You have done well.
This is like
with this act, you have have accomplished every task we set before you. Now you are free. I release you from the spell.
Great. Now that I've got my free will back, why don't you tell me what this has been about? Why send me on all those errands?
As members of the Society, we are privy to centuries of alchemic lore. This knowledge gives us access to the greatest of powers.
It is our duty to protect the common folk from threats such as monsters. The alchemic arts are too subtle a weapon to defeat beasts.
So you got me to kill monsters because they were a threat to the civilians, is that it? It wasn't for your own gain?
No. The alchemic arts are an ancient endeavor, the pursuit of ultimate truth. It is a truly selfless act.
We enlisted your aid to bring peace to the citizens of this city. Now we
have... Alright, I'm releasing a Cyclops on him.
You can continue your sacred mission. Go and serve your almighty god.
I guess we did it. Oh, I got Blue Mage? That's kind of nuts.
So Light, you let them think their spell worked right up to the end.
That's definitely not going to get them killed.
Who knows? Maybe they did cast a spell. I did exactly what they wanted, every step of the way. Who's to say it wasn't their doing?
But you said yourself that you were just playing along. That you only did it to find out what their ultimate goal was.
I thought I had the choice to stop whenever I wanted, but I didn't, did I? Maybe I could have stopped.
Now we're gonna question what free will is.
Either way, it's a reminder of just how easy it is to manipulate others. I mean, when someone tells you not to do something, don't you ever get the urge to do the exact opposite? Who needs spells when all it takes is just a few words?
Ironically, the freer people think they are, the more likely they are to be controlled. It's hard for anyone to really understand how people work. I mean, even if I think I have free will, I can't see into my heart to know for sure. Think about it.
They're very close to asking, are we living in a simulation? To which I would say yes. Because I'm the one with the controller. I don't know if I explored this area too well. This is like the only other area I could think might have something I missed. You know? Like what is going on? Where is this power thing? Oh, there should also be more enemies here, which would be nice. That would be kind of cool. To, you know, actually fight enemies. Maybe. How do I get out of here? Okay. Oh my gosh, I am just not platforming the way I need to platform. Alright, I think I see where I need to go. We've kind of done our loop. I like to think we understand what's happening. Oh, this is a place I can go? Oh, crazy. I didn't think this one would work. Interesting. Sure. All right, let's proceed onward. So I think where I need to go is here. Well, I guess let me define what here is. Oh my goodness. Shoot. There was like a. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm losing my mind. Okay, maybe over here? Yeah. Then up here. And then here. Right? No treasure there. Again, the big thing we're doing is we're trying to hunt for treasure. I don't know if I can. Is it gonna be the... Oh, I think it's going to do the whole the gates are closed during this time. Dude, I am... Oh, man. Oh, no. I'm not going to lie. I'm lost in the sauce. I don't know what to do now. I do not know where this... Where this power thing could be. I have no concept of what where it could be. Not even slightly. That feels bad. Alright, well, we can just go back, I guess. I mean, maybe it has to be nighttime for that. I really don't know. I think the only other area I haven't gone back to is the, where they snuck us in, right? Oh. Thought I saw something next to her. Alright, let's look at quests, side quests. Oh, last date. 7 and 11, that's fine. So we did Palace, we did Quarter, we did Cactuar. A clerk working aromatic market. Lady of Leisure. Okay, this all makes sense. It's like all over, theoretically, it's all over here, right? So you got like, well, maybe it is. Oh, there it is. Yeah, Glenn's Quarter Station. Like, it's very isolated to one region, which I really like. But then, yeah, again for Morris's, where is that last music disc thing? That is a head scratcher. Yeah, I don't mind time passing that much. I kind of want to do this date pretty quickly so I don't forget about it, because I will. And we got 9 whole days. Surely that's enough. That must be a reasonable amount of time. Oh, chocobo.
There you are.
Right there. Wow, that was easy.
You'll take the chocobo off my hands? What a relief. I found him stuck.
No one's happy to have a little chocobo chick?
I read every regulation, but there wasn't a single mention of chocobo chicks. But now I can report in the logbook that the lost animal was claimed by its owner. Case closed. Go on. He's all yours.
That's 4 of them. Only 2 to go.
Thought maybe they pulled a fast one and put something in there. Where was the other one? It was like aromatics or something. Veggie parlor, Born Gourmet. Wait. Oh, that's just a bronze medal. I was like, have I done something? The answer was absolutely not. Have I gotten on top of these? That also feels like a thing you could do. You know what I mean? Like getting on top of the shops. feels like a, honestly, a very natural thing to do. You'd almost expect that to be something they want you to do, for sure. Like, what if I do something like this? No. I will say this about the platforming in this game. This might be crazy. If you can't do it easily, then it's probably not meant to be done. Like, that's how it feels, because it feels like all the platforming is super easy. And then if it's, like, hard to do, then they don't want you to do it that way. Which means there's got to be another way. Oh, right there.
That's one chick found.
Oh, so this little chick belongs to you. In case you didn't know, he's been here for a while. Well, you're safe now. Mommy's here. I bet you can't wait to go home.
That's five chicks. You only need one more.
I think the other one was the, it's still Glenn's quarters, but clerk working in the aromatic market of the Glenn's quarters. Which one's the aromatic market? Is it marked? Aromatic market. Huh. I have no concept. Clerk? It's a clerk. So, that's a guard. That's a general store. I think I know where this is potentially, and it's not where I am, but I also feel like this clerk person, like, isn't here either. Like, they're not in Glenn's quarter. Unless you're gonna stretch the definition to over here. Yeah, is this Glenn's quarter technically? Huh. I didn't. Yeah, I had no idea.
Parents found her, but I don't know where. Brought her home and said they were gonna grill her with salt. So I rescued her before they could. But if you're the real owner, then you should have her. It's only right.
That's it, number six. You should take the chicks back to where Primrose is waiting. She should be in the Augur's quarter.
Should be at the Augur's quarter, they said.
Do you have soul? A deal's a deal.
Nice. Stop the spiral of death. Stop the spiral of death. Gotta love the Final Fantasy X fans here. Oh, wow. We were just talking about that. That's funny. Gotta be close. Like, surely. Oh. Knocked me back a bit there. That was cute. Got him. That's just worth it because it's 4 EP. It's such a good fight. Oh, wait. Hold up. That's just where, this is the other side of where we're looking, actually. I didn't realize. So me going through that gate made no sense. We could probably avoid him. Again, making that judgment call of, like, do I want to fight? Do I not want to fight? What's the answer, right? It'd be controversial, but I should surely be able to enter any time now. Oh, I can't.
Things look quiet here. You're not running any sneaking in specials?
Hey, it's you! Welcome back! You're not gonna believe how perfect your timing is. We've got monsters infesting the whole industrial area. Things I've never seen before. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade, right? So I've created a new tour. An extreme action-adventure vacation right here. Death Safari. A battle against ferocious monsters. I came up with the title myself.
But let me guess, no takers yet, right?
Bunch of wimps, these tourists. But not like you, though. You can handle anything. Why don't you go in there and kill all the monsters? Clean the place out. You'd be doing me a favor, so I could offer you a discount on the usual rate.
Of course.
So you want me to pay for the privilege of helping you?
Did I say discount? I meant to say 100% free, no charge.
Niblet Defeater Emblem. Wait, what? Have I not killed them all already? The suspicious gatekeeper who once punched tickets for the sneaking in special is still at his post by the industrial area gate, but he is running a new event now in Death Safari, a battle against ferocious monsters. Paying customers get to run around the industrial area, slaying as many niblets as they can. Sounds like fun. Sure.
Okay, I'll do it. So all you want from me is to fight any monsters I come across. Nothing fancy, right?
That's the spirit. I knew you'd be into it.
And there's so many side quests.
They come, but bring back any items they drop so we can make a tally.
Anything else I should know?
Just the usual stuff. You know how it works. No guarantees, at your own risk. Don't blame us if you die, etc., etc. Good luck.
I promise not to... Yeah, blame you if I die, I guess. Oh.
Hey, lady! Can you hear me? Congratulations! You just completed the Death Safari!
What?
You can come out now. I'll see you at the gate.
That's it?
Work.
No problem.
So, how'd you enjoy the adventure
tour? Oh my gosh.
Feedback for the next one?
There were supposed to be niblets in there, but I killed them all before I did the first quest. I bet. Hand,
I found it too easy, to be honest.
Too easy, huh? I had a feeling you might say that, which is why I've laid on a special bonus tour. And here's the ticket. It's a special event being held in the warehouse district. Invitation only. If you head over to the warehouses, you'll find Biggs waiting for you. Just show him the ticket.
A special event? You mean a dangerous event, right? I'm interested.
You bet it's dangerous. I guarantee it. Except that's against company policy. You know, lady, you're a real inspiration to the likes of me. It's too late for me in this life. But if I do end up being reborn, I'm gonna grab life by the reins and make something of myself. Say, tell me your name. You know, just in case we meet in the next world. Mine's Wedge.
Of course.
And Lightning.
What? Biggs and Wedge.
Wedge.
He said the warehouse district is next. Got a death game ticket. Interesting. Dude, this game is crazy. This is such a good time. I'm gonna try to go off the beaten path. Areas I haven't really gone. Like, is there like a treasure here? Like, what am I missing? You know, that is the question. I wonder if some of this stuff can be, like, okay, now I'm just making up things, but I wonder if some of this stuff can be found in the slaughterhouse. Like the last CD will be a slaughterhouse prize or something or whatnot. I really don't know. I got, like, a green gate key, which this does not look very green to me, but I gotta see if it works. Gotta test it out. He said warehouse? Oh. Oops. Not where I need to be. But I can just mark these off. Seven PM. Okay, interesting. We can also just it's 3 o'clock right now? 3:36. We can run through this area again. I'd like to hit at least 7 PM. And if the date's the last thing we do, the date's the last thing we do.
I'm sure glad you drove off those monsters for.
I do like that there's something, like, coded in the game where it's like, okay, we get it. You killed everything. You just auto-complete this quest. If it was, like, locked out, like, if we were locked out because of the monsters we killed, that would be an incredible bummer. It's just right there? Bro, what? That's insane. That's insane. That's what I was looking for. I also want the music disc, but that is far less likely, I think. But the power booster, I thought it had to be where someone, like a worker, was. That's crazy. That is so good. I'm very happy. Very happy with that. That is a genuine pleasure. Got it. They're going to shoot at me first and then ask questions. That sounds pleasant. That sounds great. Definitely what I wanted. Oh, am I stuck, maybe? Oh, no. Not quite. I'm actually curious where this ends, because it ended with an explosion last time. So, is there, like, a way past? Oh, I thought I got him. Oh, I did get him. Nice. Good for me. Anubis, get out of here, buddy. Get out of here, fella. Don't see anything. I also looked in these areas last time, though, to be fair. So, like, me searching around here is not... Unfortunately, it is not new. So, if it wasn't here the first time... I do have some doubts it'll be here a second time. Although, that being said, what's this guy doing here? Oh, this is lame. I think I had complained about this last time. I should be able to jump from this box to... Like, look at that. Come on. Surely we can make that. I'm just saying, Lightning's losing her spryness in her old age. Okay. Down here. Do we claim anything down here? I mean, this seems promising. Like, surely, right? Maybe it's the other way around. Maybe going up top is promising. Oh, it is, yeah, because there's a treasure we've claimed. Okay, we don't actually have to go there then. We've already done it. We're experts. We know what we're doing, maybe, potentially. Jade hair comb. Wait, what? That's nuts. Because we needed that for another quest. Dude, we're absolutely popping off. I think this is the end of the road, though. I think I'm, like, blocked, if you will. Maybe if I try to, like, jump down or something. No, this seems pretty... It just says gates are closed. Well, it didn't say when they open. My anticipation is that means they open never. Jade Hair Comb is such a good get, because I'm not going to lie to you guys. A lot of this stuff, I just planned on Googling. I was like, okay, I'm sure that if I just Google it, I'll find it. But I was holding off until I got really stuck. So the fact that I'm finding so much of this stuff is nice, because it makes me feel better, honestly, about playing this game and thinking like, oh, I do sort of know what I'm doing. I mean, it's debatable, because there's also an argument that I'm just extremely lucky. I'm just happening upon these things. My little RPG brain is like, all right, a big event happened here. Surely when we go back, something's there. You know, it's trying to follow the classic tropes, if you will. Still could not even begin to tell you where this music thing is. Maybe it's in Snow's chambers. Like, now that we've beaten him, it's like in Snow's area. I don't know. Snow's area is such an investment, though, to go to. Although, the same can be said about this push we're doing now. So, I guess it's kind of all the same. Got about an hour and a half until the date. That's nice. Big jump. Let's go. Can I do it? Big jump. Oh, no. Invisible wall got me. Big jump? I'm having mixed success. No. I was hoping to just jump, like, all the way down and then find myself in a scenario where I was at the entrance. Oh, maybe this is it. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. No way. No way. Oh, never mind. I thought it was... Dude, I thought it was the music. I was so hyped. I was like, yeah, let's go, and I was very wrong. It was not what I wanted. It was just fencer earrings. Who cares? Although accessories, that is something we should continue to look at. I think there might be some value there that we're missing out on. Looks like the sun is setting. You're transitioning to the evening. Oh, hey, buddy.
Expecting you. Glad you could make it.
Let's do this first, actually.
So you're Wedge's friend, is that right?
That's right. Biggs is the name.
I'm in charge. Guarding Luca is the game.
We're running here in the warehouse district. A little something we call Death Game.
Sounds exciting enough.
Oh, it is. Tell you what, join the event, see for yourself.
Lightning has a ticket to enter a special event run by Wedge's friend, Biggs. It is called the Death Game, and it promises to live up to its billing. Sure. I'll fight Orphan again.
All right.
Throw them at me, any of them.
One condition. If I get through this event and win it, you'll have to do me a favor.
Huh? What? You want more bonus money? Look, it's already a pretty generous payout, you know. Tell you what, I'll think about it.
It's not money, and it might be to your advantage, too. But I'll tell you what it is after I've done the event.
No, don't sign the blank check.
If you're going to hold me to promises that you won't even tell me, then I'm going to add some conditions of my own.
Oh, if they don't allow overclocking, this could be rough. Time limit, 4 hours. Points needed, 30. Item replenishment forbidden. Oh, perfect.
Just remember our deal.
Yeah, I've got it. You get to ask a favor, but only if you can win under the new, harder rules, all right?
This is super easy, honestly. I don't care what's in the chaos. Chronostasis, easy. Well, I should clarify. I don't care what's in the chaos, as long as there's something, and it gives me EP. That's the big thing. If I get EP, that's the... Bro, where are you? I want to fight you. Yet you, is this part of the game? The part of the challenge is I can't even get to the enemies. Oh, this is gonna be sick for soul seeds. I genuinely did not think there'd be any soul seeds.
You've made your choice.
Oh my! Oh no!
Accept death.
Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, they're cooked. They're cooked 1,000,000,000%. There's just nothing to be done. Like, I'm going to destroy everything in front of me. I can heal with EP. I can do anything I want. Like, this is insane. I guess as the time limit's 4 hours, well, I could be here an infinite amount of time with the amount of EP I generate. So I gotta be here for 4 hours, essentially. I could do that, sure. I'll just keep on fighting Anubises all day, I guess. This is not the challenge they thought it would be. Might as well heal because I'm gonna replenish it anyways.
Go for it, Lightning!
I wonder if they ever get harder. I wonder if we ever see an actual enemy that can hurt us. Like genuinely, if they summon like an Earth Eater, it'd make me concerned. But that being said, I've got 8 EP. I'd probably just like go nuts on the overclock and just blow them away. My burst damage, honestly, you know what it is? My burst damage is far too good. My burst damage is nasty. Oh, there's two this time. That's exciting. Again, might as well use my Kyurga. No reason not to. Am I just doomed to face Anubises that get stuck there? What are we doing? The only thing I think is, I think when I'm in the darkness, my health takes hits? Maybe? Oh, this is a perfect area. I like this one better. Like this spawn area better. They just keep on spawning elsewhere. What if I get an open area? Do you think I'll get cooler new enemies? Or will we just have to forever go to, I didn't realize time is passing. If they are offering their lives, I will have to take them. I wonder where they're gonna spawn. Who would have thought?
Shine on me. Even the stars die.
I wonder what they mean by item replenishment. I read that as I can never use items, or I cannot use any items in this area. But I wonder if it meant like I can't add, like I can't buy items. Although I don't know where in the world I'd buy them. This just feels like such a waste of EP. It breaks my heart that I don't have anything useful to use this for. It really does. It feels so wasteful. If the time limit is 4 hours, do I have to like just keep on going until I... Like, what's the... Just an infinite amount of time? An infinite amount of Anubises? I don't mind overclocking because I'm going to get like 2 point something for this. I think like it's like 2.9. Oh, 1.89. That's different. Sure. Man. They truly do continue to just stay in the same area. They just stay losing. Oh my gosh, is something... Nope. I was gonna say, did something change? It did not. Oh, I'm already maxed. Sure. I mean, we probably have to do about 20 to 25 fights, I guess. Because if I need 30 tickets, then that's probably the... Because there's been a few fights to give to. Now, if I try to run away, like... This is just the spawn point. Is it me? Have I killed too many last species? And now Anubis is the last holdout? Anubis is the last standing species? I'm curious. 18, okay. We're close. I assume they're gonna stop me at 30. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they just keep on going. Maybe they just keep on popping off.
Nothing to speak of.
Only 11 more to go. The fact that I start with faith, though, is insane. It's honestly, it's why my, it's one of the reasons why my summoner build is so OP. So I start with faith, and then I cast Elementa, and it just bursts the enemy. It's a disgusting amount of damage, is what it is. Amazing. Thank you so much. What a kind thing to say. Yo, let's go. Thought it was going to be another stuck under the platform fight, but now I get a fight too. That is exciting. And then his friend, no idea what's coming their way, just absolutely blown away. Wait, did I get? Hold up. Let me check something. I just saw something listed that confused me. I'm getting weapons? Why I'm getting Death Herald. That's insane that weapons are dropping. Well, cool, I guess. That's it. Just a few more, they say.
You disgust me. Sure.
And this is definitely a ploy to get me to clear this area out. This is definitely a ploy for that.
It couldn't end any other way.
He is dead. He is very, very dead. I'm guessing I have like two or three more. I know they said just a few more, but I don't think they know the definition of a few. Got wedges stuck under there. Wedge, you gotta get out, man. The Anubis has spawned and you are not in prime position. That I can promise you.
Shine on me.
Oh, that was kind of pointless. Healed, got hit. I mean, now I'm curious. Oh, one more potentially. Unless they hit me with the, you can just keep on going. Which I really hope they don't, honestly. Like, this is not, well, no, I'll say it. This is not very engaging. This is not very fun. I'm literally just going, like, to one platform and killing a bunch. Like, I've not done anything really that fun right now. You know, I thought it was going to be more, more spread out, more of like a maze. Maybe a boss at the end.
Yeah. Me too.
Probably better when I'm not so OP.
But now you owe me.
Our deal? Right. Don't worry, I hadn't forgotten. So, what is it you want me to do?
Shut down the death game. Now.
Shut it down? But
I saw the skeletons in there. Those are the remains of other players, right? I know what this is for. People who are tired of endless life come out here for a last taste of excitement.
Assisted suicide.
Die for a game, even if that's what they want.
Okay, people get killed in there, but that's not what it's about. Our customers wanted thrills, see?
It's called Death Game.
Put the zip back in their lives, and we gave them that chance.
I get it, but it's gone too far. It's not about fun or excitement, not anymore.
Yeah, maybe you're right. We crossed the line and didn't even know it. It's time to put the fun back into our events.
We got Dragoon. Nice.
We're going into a new... We're washing our hands. We're going into a new line of work. Starting now. We're washing our hands of the underworld.
Wait, did they both say the same thing?
We're going into a... We're washing
I guess they do. Wow, interesting. Cool. Alright, well, it is 6:15... we should probably get ready for our date. Very exciting. Gotta put on my red mauve dress or whatever. How old is it? Or midnight mauve, sorry. Where do I gotta meet this guy again? Meet him at the Banquet of the Lord in the Glen's Quarter. Sure. Should probably also mark these. Power from Saved Souls. Look at that. 5k HP, 500 strength, 500 magic, 40 ATB, EP value plus 3 and recovery as well. It's absolutely insane. So good. Oh, we've also got some soul seeds from that.
You brought me some. Wow, I see you.
I'm out. Good talking. Before I go to the Glutton's Quarter. Let me head this way. They don't have any more quests for me.
We who have chosen the way of alchemy.
Your journey will seem never ending.
Still trying to rack my brain on this music. Where could it be? I have no idea.
I've got some good news for you. I've found all of your missing friends.
You have? And all six of them? They're safe and sound? Thank you. What a kind human you are. Look, can you see? My friends are saying thank you as well.
No problem.
You're welcome.
When the first chaos swept us away, I didn't know what to do, so I prayed. I prayed for someone to help me, and that I wouldn't be taken away from my friends.
Don't lose them again.
Oh, I won't. I can promise you that. We're never gonna let that happen again. And now it's time for me to return to my normal form. Thank you, Savior.
I wonder if she actually... Am I gonna be able to see this? I'm curious. Oh, yo, she is. She's a little chocobo chick. Let me check one thing. Doesn't this like open up? Oh, maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm wrong. Perfect. 7:01. Time to freeze time. Let's go to the Glutton's Quarter. Yeah, it's completely normal to show up to a date a minute late. Also completely normal to show up with a giant spear. They might be chill. They might not hate me anymore. I'm still gonna kill them when I need to kill the last ones, but they get to live for now. Let no one say I've not been generous and allowing them to exist for another day. Oh, she's pink. She looks like a last one. You know, you always gotta check.
Hey there. Good.
Yeah, there's so much to do. I'm probably gonna just do the date for now, but there's so much, man. There's so much. Like, just the fact that I could also fight in the slaughterhouse, get that quest done. Let me tell you, there's always something to do. This game is not lacking for things to do. Friends Forever is complete. What about last date? Meet him at the Banquet of the Lord. Bro, I'm so confused. Meet him at the Banquet of the Lord in Glutton's Quarter. Bro. Where? I'm gonna spend 5 hours looking for this guy. Where is he?
I heard we could buy Yuuzhan firework.
Yeah, he's just never there. Firework guy, never there. Forever, not there. So, I mean, as we've learned recently, we Oh. Can I do something here? Oh no. I thought I was smart. I was not. Okay, never mind. Got it. No smart. Not smart. As we learned, Glutton's Quarter expands far beyond this market. So maybe when it says Glutton's Quarter, it means like down here? But this is where I came from. You know what I mean? Like, this is where I ran from. Did I just not see him? Like, potentially. But that would be somewhat surprising. The only other, like, banquet area... Well, shoot. What other banquet area is there? There's, like, the fancy restaurant. Does that count? Is that, like, a real thing that people go to? Fancy restaurant? I mean, they did say that it was, like, an area that was, like, a ton of money to go to. So it makes sense if it was the fancy restaurant. Man. I am bad at this game. Let's check. Oh, yeah. Banquet of the Lord. Oh, wait. That is... Oh, wow. It is this area. I'm so good at this game. Crazy. Also, before I do this, can I just, like, check? No treasures around here. This game's got me paranoid, man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just sat here wondering, like, where's the treasure? Where's the chorus? So about that, I am.
Yeah, it's delicious, all right. But first, let's watch the fireworks, okay? See? Aren't they amazing? You know, I really want to thank you for coming out with me.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just here for the steak.
Sure. We're just eating, right? My girl won't get mad at me for that.
What?
Why do you still call her my girl? I thought she dumped you.
Actually, about that, I kind of...
Dude's cheating.
Looking so blue, it wasn't because I was dumped. See, well, the thing is, me and my girl were...
Dude's a two-timer.
But then she died.
Oh, never mind. So suddenly, I'm the jerk.
I was in shock.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
But then you came along, and I invited you out, and you said yes, and you even showed up. I mean, I didn't think you would. You don't know me from Adam. My girl and I have been looking forward to this day for weeks. And
first
weeks.
Your girl, now this Adam. Who's Adam?
She said seeing them made her forget about the end of the world. But then, all of a sudden, she was gone for good. I think she guided you here, so I could enjoy the fireworks for us both. It sounds crazy, but it could be true. Stranger things have happened.
Well, shoot, I guess we saved ourselves a soul. How exciting. Alright, well, with that, I'm gonna pause time for next time. And we're gonna call it for today. An hour 43. We really got to stop doing long videos, but it's an obsession. I just can't stop playing this game, man. Next thing we're gonna do is we're probably gonna do the slaughterhouse into the ghost of Luxurion, I think. We'll see though. We'll see. I don't know. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.